The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar! Weighing in at 315 pounds, Eric Rowan.
So much drama surrounding this Royal Rumble. Here we go. Royal Rumble action kicking off here.
Well, the luck of the draw certainly wasn't kind to these two competitors.
The last time I heard San Antonio this loud was when we were last here for the Royal Rumble. And gets out of harm's way.
Oh boy, that could have been bad, Michael. Who's this gonna be?
Heading to the ring with a purpose.
Boy, that's the truth.
What do you think about Brock Lesnar?
I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
I'll put it out there, guys. I would be absolutely shocked if Brock Lesnar doesn't win this match. He's just too dominant a force to lose.
What he's got to do is reserve his stamina and carefully pick his spots so he can be in there to make the final elimination and win this thing.
Look, Eric Rowan is on the attack now.
Entry number four. Who's it going to be?
Huge elimination right there. Byron, look who we have here.
This changes the entire complexion of this match.
Eric Rowan represents annihilation and will do everything in his power to be the reason for a human being's demise. Rowan is truly a frightening individual.
Here we go with number five.
It's the Big Show! That could have been disaster.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Johnny Gargano has been eliminated.
Ooh. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Eric Rowan lays his opponent to win.
Who's it going
to
be, fellas?
His clothesline finds the mark. Things are about to heat up here, guys.
I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Eric Rowan has found an answer. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
The Big Show has been eliminated.
Both entertainers go down in a big power slam.
We're up to seven already?
Ill-advised move.
Hey, Sami Zayn is heading this way.
Look out. Here's a belly-to-belly suplex. Shoulder tackle does the job.
Brock Lesnar's keeping a good tempo now, guys. Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
It's Ty Dillinger. This is going to get interesting. Real interesting.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And a savage clothesline. Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up. Could be trouble here, guys. He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision. Nice job getting out of trouble there.
Talk about a great escape.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. Who could entrant number 9 be?
And that's elimination right there, guys, with an exclamation point, no less.
Here comes Victor.
There's the elimination cord.
What took him so long?
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
The Royal Rumble match will absolutely test your resolve, guys. And that's exactly what we're seeing here with him.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner.
Number 10 will be joining us momentarily.
This shakes things up a bit, to say the least. Reverses that one. Trying for the elimination here. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Brock Lesnar definitely in a tough spot now.
Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
Oh, I think this man means business. Big miss for him there.
And it'll likely pay. Here comes the workhorse, guys. History tells us they will spend the most time in there only to come up short for their efforts.
Tatanka is here. This is not going to end well.
That's a shocking elimination if you ask me.
TJP has been eliminated.
He delivers a hard clip. And that's elimination right there, guys, with an exclamation point, no less.
Has been eliminated.
And Byron, you never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Especially in a Royal Rumble match, Michael. The WWE Universe is counting in number 12.
Look who it is. It's Scott. There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
He is a one-man gang in there.
Eliminated.
He slams him down with authority.
That might be enough. And if you thought the first one was brutal.
Oh, what a great escape.
Wow, I cannot believe it, Michael.
Ah, lucky 13.
Twice. And that's elimination right there, guys, with an exclamation point, no less. Oh, and he can definitely make a difference here, guys, without a doubt. He gets him with the overhand punch. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Toss. There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
No Way Jose has been eliminated.
Brock is definitely enjoying himself right here.
Who could number 14 be?
Uh-oh. Here he comes, fellas.
And he looks determined as ever. He's a powerful man with great energy.
Now Tatanka is controlling the tempo of this match.
Dodges trouble there. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Look out, a possible elimination coming up.
Number 15 incoming, boys.
Look out. Here he comes, guys.
And you know he can be a major difference maker here.
Nice job getting out of trouble there. And that's elimination right there, guys, with an exclamation point, no less. Dodges trouble there.
You got that right, Michael. That had a limit.
There's the elimination.
If I was Brock, I would quit messing around with people's minds and start messing with his opponent's body instead.
Who will entrance 16 be?
Kyle Anderson. This is going to get interesting. Real interesting.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
Saxton, I like you. I want to take you on an all-expenses-paid vacation to Suplex City.
Oh, no, I'll pass.
German after German by Brock.
He might just win this thing right here.
It gets more and more impressive. This crowd's counting down for number 17.
Look at the look on his face. There's the elimination, Corey. What took him so long?
Carl Anderson has
Brock is definitely
eliminated.
Enjoying himself right here.
Now that's authority. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
That could have been disastrous, Byron.
No doubt. In fact, I'm a little surprised we didn't see an elimination there.
And that's an elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less. Number 18. Brock Lesnar is a beast in every way you can imagine.
And now we see Mankind.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
This is not going to end well.
There's the elimination, Corey. What took him so long?
Mankind has been eliminated.
Avoids elimination there.
Why do you sound so shocked?
And that's an elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
Has been eliminated.
Look at this sadistic face on.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Brock Lesnar seems to relish this.
This guy has what it takes to make major impact here.
Yeah, you have to expect to make some noise here tonight.
Here we go again. Oh, what a great escape.
Wow, I cannot believe it, Mike.
There's the elimination, Corey. What took him so long?
Oh boy, he is
winning.
And now it's number 21.
Look who we have here, guys.
And he looks super motivated.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point. And there's the elimination.
Lesnar seems confident here and with good reason.
Wow, Brock Lesnar has never been shy about expressing himself, has he?
Look at the monster that is Brock Lesnar. Lesnar seems confident here.
Number 22!
Here he comes, and he's got as good a chance as any to win this thing.
Maybe a better chance, if you ask me.
It's clothesline after clothesline.
A nice shot by Brock Lesnar.
Big elimination right there.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Counting it down, who is it going to be?
Oh, we have a new superstar entering the fray here.
This should be interesting.
It's clothesline after clothesline.
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now. He's starting to feel it here.
This, get ready.
It's Finn Balor on the way. You better look out now.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
There's the elimination.
Finn Balor has
and gets up, and that's an elimination right there, guys, with an exclamation point, no less.
If I was Brock, I would quit missing. The odds are getting a lot better to win at this entry stage.
It's Darren Young on the way. You better look out now.
job by Brock Lesnar there.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Ah, Brock Lesnar, it's time, Byron. Get your t-shirts ready. Suplex City.
Oh, man, this is crazy. And it's time for number 26.
Suplex City.
He's in complete control now.
Ah, it's Chris Jericho.
Nice job getting it. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Darren Young has
Codebreaker. That was nasty.
Wow, I gotta say that I'm in shock. I really thought Lesnar would look better here tonight.
If you're a betting man, this is the one to put your money on.
You can tell he's got evil intentions on his mind.
In a match like this, you have to, Michael.
Nice job by Brock Lesnar there.
Brock is definitely enjoying himself right here.
Brock Lesnar is a beast in every way you can imagine.
Wow, Brock Lesnar has never been shy about expressing himself, has he?
We got entrant 28 on the way.
Hey, Connor is heading his way.
Flattens him with a close. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Roderick Strong has been eliminated.
Down with authority.
Here we go.
Hey, Enzo Amore is heading this way.
Better make sure that didn't break anything.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
He lands a jarring forearm.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Dodges trouble there.
You got that right, Michael. That had elimination written all over it.
Last one, guys.
No shot. There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
And now it looks like Chad Gable is going to get involved.
Check out Chad.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense. Eliminated. Chris Jericho may have it. DDT!
But now, can Chris Jericho capitalize on this?
Chris Jericho's on the attack now.
Chad Gable has been eliminated.
Thank you.
the last competitor eliminated.
It's eliminated. Over. Here is your winner, Connor.
And there's the last one standing. What a match.
To be the last one standing after such a grueling encounter is...